Hello all, welcome back.
Well,
so glad they don't shoot back. Yes, we're continuing our campaign of Crysis.
This is it. Shut the bastards down.
Thank you, Prophet. Thank you.
Gotta go up.
Today we shall rise up and throw off our chains. This is the first day of our freedom.
Psycho, I'm in. Hacking the cell security overrides now.
Emergency power shutdown system request.
Can't remember. It's been a few weeks since I played it. I'm sure this was at the end of the last
emergency
one.
Emergency power shutdown. Release control room to shutdown system. Emergency shutdown in effect.
It is. I remember it now. Let's receive the alien escape.
Switching to backup generators. Projecting system X containment view. System X containment failed.
What? No. They couldn't have been that stupid.
They were. I'm gonna leave.
Source was the Alpha Seth.
Oh, fuck me! If your visions are real, does that mean it's end of the world time?
No. It means the bastard's out in the open. It means I can kill him.
I like the cut of his jib.
I just scraped this from Cell's databanks. Looks like we just broke out their biggest secret. That creature was the source of Cell's energy.
The Alpha Seth. He's way more powerful than I expected. When I was near him, I saw things the Seth didn't want me to see. If they can get into my head, maybe I can get into theirs. Find a weakness. Psycho, you know of a suit cradle nearby?
Yeah. At the skinning lab where Cell held me.
Let's link up there in 30 mics.
Be careful in there, Michael. There are some things you can never forgive.
Right, we're going in. We're going in!
Deployed in the swamp. Affirmative, moving to sector.
All quiet. You hear that?
All clear over here.
False alarm.
Understood. Resume perimeter sweep. No visible target. Moving to next checkpoint.
Something there? Must be nothing.
Clear over here, too.
No, no sign of Prophet. Call it in.
Blacktail Actual, this is Blacktail Niner. Delancey 4 Alpha is clear. Moving to the next squadron, over.
Negative, Blacktail Niner. Condition Red Star Rising has been initiated by Nex.
Red Star Rising, please confirm that this is not a mistake. Over.
Confirmed. Red Star Rising has been set. Over.
No, shit. What are they thinking? Red Star Rising? What's wrong with them?
I don't know. Screw Prophet. Let's get out of here. Hey!
What about Steever?
Fuck him. He'll catch up.
You heard of this Red Star Rising, Psycho?
No, never.
Cell don't spook easily. Find out what you can. We'll meet up at the rendezvous.
This is a complete mess. Ration clear or offline. You need to solo this while I figure out what's going on.
That looks a little big for what I need.
Switching primary target. Area is now a hot zone.
Hot zone? I like the sound of that.
Watch my back! Deploy EMPs!
Cells man the tower guns. They're slower, but still effective. You've seen what they can do, so keep out of the spotlight.
Shredder. Prophet, if you can get eyes on that intel, you might be able to find out who tortured me.
Move forward! We're gonna smoke him out!
There, right there! see him then. He was stood right in front. Get to the other side of that, I reckon. Ah, it's mines.
Check his last position.
Sending an escort for that intel. You don't have long to intercept. Not like it's important or anything, but finding out who tortured me would resolve several personal issues I have.
Proper war in this place. Machine gun was going off then. Oh, loads.
Right.
open up, lovely. Are they? No.
You can't hide forever, Prophet! We'll find you!
Yeah, whatever. Close enough to hack that yet. Get it hacked. Down too far. Hang on a minute, I want to try and hack that. Excellent. To get up.
What's going on here?
Who made us find him? Turret compromised!
find a way to get up. Didn't stand a chance.
Move in and find it. You want to play hide and seek? Show yourself.
Cell have secured the intel. I guess we're never gonna find out who tore me from my nanosuit.
Radio check. Prophet, you there? Comms were down. EM pulse just knocked out the network. Rash is AWOL. I must make it my highest priority, but Michael has your brief.
What's going on here?
Let's keep going.
Heads up, Prophet. Cell records tell me there's a Ceph mind carrier near your location. With your sensitivity to the alien influence, you might want to swing wide.
Negative. The Ceph have one collective intelligence, a hive mind, and it's all dependent on the Alpha. Now he's free. They're all waking up. These mind carriers are part of that process. I need to get eyes on.
A hive mind? but you have a lot of alien material in your DNA. I don't know if any of this is a good idea.
Checking in. Rendezvous.
Fuck!
Rendezvous is still a go. But it's fucking bedlam out here. Watch your six. Be safe. Fuck me, I thought the bastards on Lynxium were tough.
Oh man, that's a tough one. Definitely a tough one.
Prophet, checking in. Rendezvous.
Fuck!
Rendezvous is still a go, but it's fucking bedlam out here. Watch your six. Be safe. Fuck me, I thought the bastards on Lynxium were tough. Come on!
Back up. ammo.
With Seth weaponry? Did you know about this, Michael? How far gone is he?
Some bullets. I don't got anything. So what is this? There's a weapon there.
No!
Psycho.
Oh, foul.
Psycho?
I hear ya. You need something?
No. Just checking in. ETA at rendezvous about 30 mics.
Nanovision enabled.
Get around that way. Somebody's going to jump up then. I think I've got to get up there. Blast. There we go. Hell just caused that. What the hell just killed them?
Of Ceph activity all over the dome. Cell are being annihilated.
It's hardly my fault, is it? Got it. So the weak from behind.
Prophet, the comms network is nearly back online, but our field commanders are reporting revived Ceph everywhere. The dome perimeter hasn't been breached, but inside... My God. They're exterminating everything human. I need to find Rash. I'm not trained for anything like this! Prophet, heads up. There's a disabled pinger close to your location. With all this Ceph activity, it might become operable again. You think you should steer clear?
Maybe. But if it has a power source, I might be able to make use of it.
Like we're going to the secondary location over there. Ooh, you can hack them. Mistake. Blast. Let's just come away for a second. Got to get one of these hacked. It. Last one. Got it. Got it hacked. Move on to it.
Shop above the skinning lab. Enter under Tower 1 Bravo. We'll RV there.
You don't have to go back in there, Michael. I can work the suit cradle remotely.
I'll be fine. More worried about profit.
Very touching, guys. Yep. Oh, for Pete's sake. Last. Oh, got me. We'll just try that one more time. I'm just a little bit, you know, I don't want the video going too long. We really do need to hack that. Oh, didn't do it again. Past him before he spotted me. Oh, that was close. With that.
bringing the lift cage down. There's still a way to go.
Always gonna lead the fighting to me.
Listen, there's not a single day goes by where I don't wish I was you. Even with all that God knows what hardware, wetware, Seth mutation bullshit going on under that skin of yours, I take it. Come on.
Let's get going, me old mate. Jesus. God knows what was going on here. Am I getting in there, me old man? Oh, I'm so busy. Silly ass. I see, you're waiting for me to open the door. Nanosuit.
You murdering cell bastards. I'm gonna make you fucking pay! You bastards! Where the fuck are you?
Rips him apart.
Psycho.
Time to leave, my mate.
If I could find the cell bastard who did this, I'd fucking kill him. Come on.
is it? Claire, open the door.
Hold on.
Time for me to go for a ride, I feel.
Yeah.
You in?
Yep. Halfway. Calibrating sensor remotes. With a slight delay. Compensating. We're in.
Locked.
Have a seat, mate.
Make me stronger.
We have to be sure about this. Unlocking the suit means breaking the safety seals, rerouting the nanites. If he's infused with Ceph technology now, there's no telling what he'll become.
You can handle
it. We're about to find out.
Do it.
I'm accessing the memory retrieval systems.
Filtering.
Blockers are cleared. I'm registering critical neurological changes. You should be able to make a clear link with the Ceph now.
What's this?
Michael, you shouldn't. Don't.
Why not?
It won't help. Operation? The nanosuit is then fully removed. Subject 8A, Sergeant Michael Sykes, is... He's still functioning at near optimal levels, but accelerated degradation is to be expected.
You did this to me.
Michael, please listen to me. You are the reason why. I fight Cell because of you, because...
Is that why you cared? Or were you pretending to care because of this? Because of your own fucking guilt.
I didn't have a choice, Michael. The Cell program, we were in debt. You know how this works. I was forced to do this. To all of those people. I had to listen to their screams day after day after day. I know what I did. Jesus, believe me, I know. And I'll have to carry that with me as long as I live. Every day of my life! Michael!
And feeling bad about it makes it all right, does it? If you're so fucking sorry, Claire, how come I had to find out like this? Why didn't you just come clean, you lying
fuck? Michael, listen to me. You know how it works. You know she didn't have a choice. She did what she had to do.
No choice. Just doing what she's told. Just following orders. Who the fuck does that sound like, Prophet? I'll tell you one thing, though. She was right about you. You might as well be a fucking machine because you sure as hell ain't no human being anymore. I mean, you never were much good at it to begin with, but Jesus Christ, look at you now! Whose face are you wearing under that helmet these days, Prophet? Do you even have a face anymore?
We all had to make sacrifices.
You had a choice, mate. Everyone has a choice.
Look, I told you everything you needed to know.
Remember these. All the men who died under your command because you were just following orders. Because you had no choice. Just like her.
Psycho.
No, mate. You take that suit of yours, and you go fight your own battles. Like always.
Mike! Wait.
No, Claire. He's right. Let him go.
Oh my word. Very interesting stuff. Is Prophet even human anymore?
Just gonna have to wait and see.
But we'll find out that and more in the next episode, guys. As always, thank you for watching, thank you for supporting me. Catch you lot all again. Take care.